Braves and Twins channeled their inner soccer today. 4-4 tied down in Northport, but a lot of positives on the mound and at the plate. It's getting me super pumped for the 2020 season. Every game, every spring training game is one game closer to opening day in Arizona. Can't wait, but Mike Foltynewicz, a fantastic outing to start spring. 2 innings, 1 run on the homer, but it was a challenge fastball and 3 strikeouts. That is the most encouraging thing, to have strikeout stuff outing one in spring training. I see good things to come. His fastball and changeup combination were very rude to Twins hitters, especially Miguel Sano. So that was very nice to see. And then you got Will Smith, my projected closer, with a good morning, good afternoon, good night inning, 1-2-3 with a strikeout mixed in. And Kyle Wright, 2 innings, 1 hit, 2 strikeouts. He is my 4th or 5th starter. I don't care where. He just seems to have found it of late last year with a 5-0 record, mid 2 ERA down in Gwinnett, and he's just seemingly found it and had that aha moment. I know it's only a little bit last year and 1 outing in spring, but he just seems to be steaming towards that opportunity door. So that was great for him. Shane Green struggled a little bit, 1 walk and 1 hit allowed, but ended the inning unscathed. Chad Sobotka, still on the struggle bus, needs a GPS to find home plate, unfortunately for him. 3 walks, 1 strikeout. And then at the plate, we finally got off the extra base hit schneid with 4 today. Ozzie broke that curse. Before today, we had 18 hits, all singles. But then Shea Langeliers, who has opened my eyes, and he's just going to be one of those it factor prospects, I think. Today, he hit a two-run bomb, a heat-seeking missile that got out of the park super quickly. So very excited, not only him defensively, but continuing to develop offensively. And also a 2-run single by Ronald Acuña Jr., picking up right where he left off in 2019. So a lot of positives. Cannot wait for opening day. But as always, go Braves.